talking to this girl about the prosthesis, which I was wearing at the time, like how it works and what it's made out of and that sort of thing. And she looks down at it and she's like, is the foot fake too? Just last month, actually, I was walking on the sidewalk in my neighborhood like this on my crutches, not wearing my official leg. And this gentleman walks up to me, taps me on the shoulder, and he's like, hey, how come you don't have a prostate? The reason that I tell you these stories is that the way that I have learned to deal with the difficulties and the daily annoyances of having one leg is by being able to laugh about them, by being able to joke about them. And I'm not going to try and suggest to you that everything bad that happens to you has this hilarious silver lining to it. But what I do want to suggest is that if I can laugh about having one leg, then maybe there are some little problems at your job, in your life, that you can laugh about as well.
AMPUTEE. Listen up, people, don't feel sorry for me. AMPUTEE. The glass is half full, yeah, I still got three.